book is equal to 100 good friends. One good friend is equal to a library. Said by Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. Respected principal, beloved teachers, and my dear friends, a pleasant good morning to all. And the early Harshika from 5th B in front of you to remember what is today's special day. Can you guess what is that special day? Yes, it's none other than Read a Book Day. Read a Book Day is a perfect day to get lost in a good book. You are encouraged to get your head down and get lost in a story. It is also a great day for encouraging others to read books and raising awareness about them. Do you know the benefits of reading? It improves brain connectivity, aids in sleep readiness, reduces stress, lowers blood pressure and heart rate, improves knowledge and also mental stimulation. The Sleep Council says 39% of people has the habit of reading books before they go to sleep because that makes perfect sense, which reduces stress. There are many types of books: novels, story books, encyclopedia, autobiography, and books that help to learn about the world. Can I say what are the best times to reading? Non-fiction reading, 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. Academic reading, 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. Non-fiction reading, right before bed. A room without books is like a body without soul. Books are a uniquely powerful magic. So let's read books and spread the awareness of reading books. Thank you.